Hi friends, for new activities. Please like and subscribe. Now first activity, chocolate tree from old dried up plant. This is the chocolate tree. Pluck any chocolates. Bahut maza aayega. What we need? We need a old dried up plant, fevicol, glitter paper, paints, colorful marbles, decoration things and ribbon. A bit of stars, small clips to achieve chocolates. Paint white on the pot. Let it dry. Put colorful pebbles and glitter. Apply fevicol over the sticks. Sprinkle glitter over it. See glittery blue stem. Wrap the pot with a glitterful sheet.
Glittery sheets.
Now you can decorate it with stickers and maybe Christmas tree decor items. Apply paper clips over the branches. You will get it at any stationery shop. And now the chocolates. Add chocolates over it. And it is ready. Now pluck chocolates and eat. Now activity from vegetable tokra. There was fancy dress at school last year. Theme was environment. So blue happy earth and sand black. And now the third activity. Paint the basket with the color of your choice. Let it dry. Put sandals and choose it so the outer space of your house doesn't look messy. And now something for your doll shoe rack and purse rack. Take rectangular cardboard pieces, stick colorful sheets and make a rack as shown here. Doll will be happy. And now bye for now. Wait for our new activities, so like and